All right, guys, since I'm here, I figure I'll show you the updates I got on my truck. First, we're going to start with the stereo. No, I haven't been making videos in a while. I've been at work. I got the job at Tyson's now, work night shift. So I've been tired all the time, and plus my sleep schedule's messed up. Here's my stereo. It's touchscreen, Pioneer. I sold my other one and my other rims, my 18-inch rims I used to have. Turn this off. It's hard to see because the sun's facing my camera right now, but I'll show you all the features. It's got DVD, radio, USB iPod, telephone, Bluetooth audio. It's got all kinds of crap. Can't name it all off, but yeah, I got that. And I got these 20-inch wheels. So I don't know what they're called. I can't really read that. They're aluminum, they're not chrome, but they shine pretty good. But anyways, it's the two big updates I got. There's more to come. Gotta save up and get a new paint job. I'm just gonna repaint the whole truck instead of just doing the doors and try to get my bushing fixed on this door. That's why it doesn't close all the way. It's got a little gap in it. Throws the truck off a lot, but and these two doors need paint, and I gotta figure out a way to get this little crease out, or probably just get me a new fender. But other than that, oh yeah, new mirrors. I'm definitely getting new mirrors and probably a new back bumper. And next Friday, I'm gonna order and get me, I forgot what they're called. They're Corvette tits, but they're double wall. I'm gonna get those probably in about 2 weeks. I gotta call Friday and have them order me some. But we're coming along slowly. I'm getting my truck back to looking good. But anyways, subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. You can probably tell my voice sounds different. I lost my voice. Well, I kind of got it back. But anyways, drop a like on this video. I really appreciate it. Keep it real and always remember, Jesus loves you.